And it was far from smooth sailing for one family in Moss Landing after rough waters capsized their boat this afternoon. Ben Gaitan and his family were about 300 yards from the harbor when they realized the swell was just too much for their small boat and decided to turn around. But things only got worse from there.
It was intense. It was way intense.
When Ben Gaitan took his family out for a Sunday cruise in his motorboat, he didn't realize how choppy the waters had become.
It changed real fast. It was decent. Like this nice weather right here, there was not windy. And then I started going out, then I'm like, and all this stuff is too choppy. So I started turning around. Once I turned around, that's when I took on water.
They hit the rocks on the north jetty of Moss Landing Harbor. They punched a hole in the boat.
But the motor was flooded. And even though Gaitan turned on a pump to get water out, the engine wouldn't kick back on.
I threw an anchor out to the rocks and pulled us over to the rocks, and we all got off the boat, and the boat just capsized.
His main concern was his son's girlfriend.
She's pregnant, so it's like, that was all bad.
They're lucky that no one got hurt.
But the boat was not so fortunate.
It's a complete loss.
A crew from Pacific Marine Salvage did recover that boat. As you saw, the Coast Guard was concerned that the boat would be pushed into the slough and damage sensitive wildlife areas there, but that was prevented.